Hi everyone, welcome to the part 2 of my trip to Pondicherry. This is a one-day trip. I covered my travel from Chennai to Pondicherry already in a video, of which I am going to put the link in the description. And we have got solid 8 to 9 hours of time. So I don't have any plans, but we'll go with the flow. And currently the time is 11:15. And we are going to see a beach first, and then we'll find a place where we can have good lunch. It's very, very hot here. It doesn't even look like, it doesn't feel like a tourist destination. So I have come to the nearby beach and see what is going on here. The local boys are trying to catch the tiny crabs. Let me show you how they are doing it. It's early of afternoon and we have come to Boston Cafe for lunch. And check out what I am having here. Rice and... So try Boston Cafe when you are in Pondicherry. You will love the food here and the service is also great. I am on my way to see the Mathir Mandir, which is in Auroville in Pondicherry. It's about 15 to 20 kilometers from the city. But since we don't have any traffic, I thought I'll go have a visit, just see around what is there. I'm really excited about this place because when you type Pondicherry, the first thing that people suggest you to see in Pondicherry is Auroville. So let's find out what we have there. Auroville, it's a beautiful place. It's clean and it's maintained really well. You have a lot of people from other country as well. And now to get into Mathir Mandir, which is the center, or you can call it as core or the temple, you need to get an appointment earlier. So I am coming here with zero information about this place, and I know this place is related to yoga or meditation. But they have done a lot of work. They have displayed a lot of information for you to have an idea about the history about this place, why this place was started. And my plan is to rent a cycle here and then roam around and see this place. There are a lot of things to eat as well here. They have a puff cake, pizzas. They have non-veg as well. I thought this place is vegan, but it's quite surprising. They have non-veg as well. We have walked and come to see this place. Nothing else to see here apart from this. We can't get any closer than this. They did not give us a cycle. is this Immaculate Conception Cathedral, which is known as Samba Kovil locally. Kovil is temple or a church in Tamil. It's about 350 years old, this is. This was first built by the French and then destroyed by the Dutch. And they built it again and it was again destroyed by the Dutch second time. And third time when the French built it, it was razed down to the ground by the British. And this is the fourth church, or the fourth time this church was made. It's quite popular here as a major tourist attraction. We have come here to see Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar Memorial. Our country is great because we have a very good constitution, and our constitution was written by Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar, one of the most educated person at that time. They have a beautiful memorial here at the beach, which is very beautiful. Not a big crowd, but I think he deserves it.